Pocoyo's World Sports Games. Everything is ready. The athletes are warming up, ready to compete against each other in Pocoyo's World Sports Game. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Quick, go get changed. The competition is about to start. Oh, what an interesting tracksuit.
Judge.
The judge? That's fabulous. You'll make sure the winner is...
who I want.
Oh, dear. Look, the inauguration ceremony is about to start. Let Pocoyo's World Sports Games begin. Oh, how beautiful.
On your marks, get set, go!
What a close race! Ellie is gaining, she's unstoppable! But wait, what's this? Turbo Fred overtakes them, lying on the track and moving into the lead. It looks like it's all decided. It's clear that the victory will be for... oh. What a great finish! Wow! Next is the award ceremony. Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's very fair. Are you sure that the winner should be Fred?
I'm the judge. I decide.
Something tells me that Pocoyo hasn't really grasped what judging is about. The next event is about to begin. The stands are buzzing. Magnificent execution, Nina. Well done. It's Sleepy Bird's turn. Sleepy Bird? Sleepy Bird, it's your turn. Well, it seems the judge liked it.
No, sir. Middle.
But Pocoyo, of course they're upset. How would you feel if you had competed?
I'm the judge.
Pocoyo, I'm afraid the athletes are not very happy with your decisions. Does anyone know what Pocoyo should do to make his friends happy?
Be a fair judge!
Be fair!
Be fair!
Sport and hooray for being fair. Bye bye. See you next time. Gentlemen, it brings me great pleasure to announce the first ever race of the Pocoyolympics. So, with no further ado, let's meet the runners. First, the boy in blue, Pocoyo! Next up, he's quick, and he says, quack! It's Pato! And finally, it's the pink lady herself, Ellie! Sorry, Ellie. And now the runners are preparing for the start of the race. All right then, is everybody ready? Then on your marks, get set, go! Oh, that's a surprise. It's a running round in circles race. Look at them go. I don't think I've ever seen a race like this before. Who's gonna keep going the longest? Oh, and that's Ellie out of the running. Now, who's going to win? Ooh, watch out! Bad luck, Pocoyo! Bro,
Bravo, everyone! What splendid running! So, can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato and Ellie who won the race?
Pato!
Pato is the winner!
Pato, congratulations! You won the race! What is it, Pato? Oh, yes, your prize. Well, Oh, that's a fantastic prize. Now, what competition could we have next? Any ideas?
Tidy up contest.
Toys in books. Toys in books.
Oh, I say, what a good idea, Pocoyo. And the next competition is...
Tidy up quick.
Exactly. Ready? On your marks. Get set. Go! Well done, Ellie. I'm sure there's got to be something you're the very best at. In fact, I know just what the last contest should be. It's going to be a giggling contest.
Giggle?
Ah, and here's Octopus now. Who do you think is giggling the loudest and the longest and the giggliest? Pocoyo's the winner! You see, Pocoyo? You don't have to be best at everything because everybody is good at something. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina.
Hi.
I see you're playing tennis.
Yeah.
Well done, Pocoyo! You scored a point! And a point for Nina! Oh, hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato? A brilliant point for Pato. What now, Ellie? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts, but what goalposts? Ellie's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule. Time's up! This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point! Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh my! Well, goodbye. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina.
Peppa.
Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy. What with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Oh. Pocoyo. Phew. You've saved Caterpillar and Baby Bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh! It turns out you're a wonderful dancer! Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun!
Hello, Ellie. Sorry. It seems Ellie is playing golf. She has her golf club and her golf ball. And there's the hole. Can you tell Pocoyo what game Ellie is playing?
Golf!
Playing golf. I play.
Oh dear.
And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A golf bag?
Golf bag!
A flag? A green? Now, Pocoyo.
Green. Bye.
Green!
Good night. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf club!
It's a golf club!
And now, can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf ball!
It's a golf ball!
Well done, Ellie. It's very close to the hole. Oops.
Yippee!
Pocoyo. You're right, Ellie. That wasn't nice.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... pink! All right, your job is to find something pink. Go!
Something pink.
Right, let's see your pictures. A pink ball, a pink box, and a pink flower. Good job! Now keep looking. A pink door, perfect. A pink glass, beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Right! A pink alien! Hooray for pink!
Sorry.
Play again?
Yes, let's play again. Good shot, Ellie. Oh dear. Well, Ellie is going to help you, Pocoyo. Ooh. Ah! Wow! The ball went in the hole! Hooray! What a great game!
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say. Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Ellie and Pato. What's going on here?
Race.
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun. Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second, and in third place is Pato. Wait! Pato is first! Poor Ellie and Pocoyo. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast.
Ellie is searching for fast things.
Fast.
Yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More. Slow.
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh no, you're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Ellie is first.
Yes, you're right. And who is second? Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is third.
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato.
Oh no, something is wrong with their cars. And Pato's. Look, Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot.
Wonderful! Everyone came in first!
What an exciting race!
Ready, steady, go!
Hello, Potto. Is that a racket? And a ball? What are you going to do with that?
Tennis!
What fun! It looks as if Caterpillar wants to play tennis too. Ellie says you're a little small to play tennis. And the winner is Potto! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to the Olympics. So his friend the ant helped him train. He had to run. And swim. And bike. The dinosaur got very tired. But the ant said he had to keep going. So he had to run. And swim. And bike some more. And then... he won. end. Ah, can you tell me what Ellie's holding?
It's a racket.
Yes, it's a racket. Fantastic. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a ball.
Ball.
Look out, caterpillar! Pato wins again. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
An oval.
Oval.
Triangle, rectangle, oval. What's this, Pocoyo?
Submarine.
I see. You've made a submarine with triangles, ovals, and rectangles.
Robot.
A robot. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Ovals.
Wonderful. Triangle, rectangle, oval. That was an exciting game. Who did that? Caterpillar? Oh my goodness! Just look at this! Caterpillar wins! I guess you don't have to be big to be a winner.
Tennis, I love this game. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game. I hit the ball, I win a point. Let's play again. Tennis, I love this game. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game. I hit the ball, I win a point because I love this game. Fabulous. Thank you.
match. Look, Nina's arriving. Hello, Nina.
Hey!
What's that? Wow, a soccer match! Wow, Pocoyo, you are a champion! Whoa! Here's Ellie. Amazing! Pato springs into action. He shoots and... goal! 5-0. You are true champions.
Nina for boy.
It seems that Nina wants to play on your team. Oops.
Our team is complete.
Nina, I think that Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie don't need anyone else on the team.
Nina for boy.
Nina says that she'll form her own team. Oh, poor Nina. She thinks she's bad at soccer. Hey! It looks like Roberto will be her coach. Take it easy, Nina. Pay attention. Paint the fence. Very good. Now, add wax, polish the wax. Very good. Now, the crane. Excellent. That's it. Very good. Are you ready? Wow! Whoa, Nina! You're ready to play! You should create your own team now! A caterpillar? Nina wants you to join her team to defeat Pocoyo! Great! Wonderful! You're already a team!
Let's play!
And here's the referee! The match has begun! Nina runs with the ball. She dribbles it, but Pato intercepts the pass. Nina is trying to get the ball back. Ouch! Yellow card! Pato runs with the ball. He dribbles his rivals. No one can stop him! He passes the ball to Ellie, who controls the ball. She shoots! And the ball hits the post and gets stuck there! Roberto clears the ball! Alien jumps! Oh! Yellow card! Sleepy Bird heads the ball and... red card? Angry Alien argues with the referee. It's getting ugly out there. And he also gets a red card. And, penalty? Well, now the game depends on Caterpillar. She,
She abandons the stadium, leaving the goal unprotected.
Oh, looks good for Pocoyo's team. Nina is alone trying to stop the ball. Pocoyo is ready. He shoots! Rebound and goes to goal! Goal, 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 goal! Terrific! Nina and her team are the...
Wait a second, something's going on.
Ah! The trophy! Congratulations to the winners! And hooray for all the friends!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato.
Hello, Ellie. And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that?
Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus.
Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Ellie, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Poor Pato. Now, what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato! Great job, Pocoyo! Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Ellie is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next.
Oh,
Wow, what a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going. It still seems to be going. Now, where's it gone?
Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball.
Ball!
Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait, do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
Ball!
You've got it! It's that one! Great job, Pocoyo! And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat! Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball! What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn! Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oops, oh, dear. Careful. That stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen, slippery stuff?
It's ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful! Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, 1. a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Ellie. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely! A study in... Oh, dear. Ellie, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Ellie to her feet. Oh, hello, Fred.
Hi.
What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! And now for the catch. This is going to be spectacular. Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided he gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Ellie again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Ellie doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Ellie?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea. Help her! What's this? Ah, looks like Ellie has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Ellie. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Ellie, where did she go? Wow, just look at that! This is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's... 3 tens! A perfect score! And 10s from the other competitors! Wow! Hooray for Ellie! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hey, look at Pato. Quick, Pocoyo, behind you. What is Pato doing? I don't think Pocoyo knows. I wonder, do any of you know what Pato is doing?
Skipping!
He's skipping!
Yes, Pato is skipping with a skipping rope. I wonder who this is. Of course. Hello, Ellie. Ellie's got a skipping rope too.
Pocoyo?
Skipping rope.
Oh, I see. I think Pocoyo wants a skipping rope as well.
Thank you, Ellie.
Now you can all play skipping together. Now that's a good game. All follow Ellie. Are you sure you know how to skip with a rope, Pocoyo?
One, two, three.
Oh dear, it's not as easy as it looks, is it? I know. Why don't you ask Ellie and Pato? I'm sure they'd show you how to skip with a rope. Well, if you're sure.
One, two, three.
Oops. Perhaps I'll count you in this time. Ready? One, two, three. Pocoyo, the rope. Can you see where it's gone, Pocoyo? Oops. Sorry, sleepy bird. Poor Pocoyo, you really want to skip with a rope, don't you? You need some help. Who could help you learn to skip, Pocoyo? Who can he ask for help? Can any of you tell Pocoyo? That's a terrific idea. Why don't you ask Ellie and Pato, Pocoyo?
Help, Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. Now that is a good idea. If Ellie and Pato help by turning the rope, you can think clearly about trying to skip. Oh, they're not ready yet, Pocoyo.
The rope needs to be turning for you to skip in it. Shall I count you in again?
That's it. Ready?
One, two, three.
Well done, Pocoyo. You did it. You can skip with a rope.
You see, Pocoyo, there's nothing wrong with asking for help once in a while. Otherwise, you might just have to skip a lot of the fun. So ends another day with our friend Pocoyo. Well, maybe we'll just skip a bit more. Bye-bye. See you soon.
What have you got there? A bicycle? How wonderful!
Wait!
Huh! Look at those wheels! What is that?
Scooter!
A scooter! And what a lovely scooter it is! Did you see that? Wants to go for a ride too. A skateboard? Terrific! Oh, what fun! And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bus.
Bus!
An aeroplane. Train. Now, Pocoyo.
Train. Bye.
Train!
Well, good night. Caterpillar, look out! Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is riding?
A bicycle!
A bicycle!
Right, a bicycle! And what is Pocoyo riding?
A scooter!
It's a scooter!
A scooter! Right! And what is Pato riding?
Skateboard!
It's a skateboard!
A skateboard! Right! Caterpillar says she wants to ride too.
Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Whoops. Fred says, roll. Come on. Roll on the floor. Fred says, hop. That's it. Hop on one foot. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Aren't you forgetting something, Caterpillar? Exactly. Oh dear, that skateboard is too big. That scooter is too big too. That bicycle is way too big. Oh. Oh, poor Caterpillar. Everything is too big for her. You have an idea? Look! Pato's giving Caterpillar a ride on his skateboard. And Ellie's giving Caterpillar a ride on her bicycle. Now Pocoyo's giving her a ride on his scooter. Wow! Riding with friends looks fun!
If you can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. You can ride a bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Ellie. And hello, Pato. Oh, I see. You're going to race. What fun. Oops. Okay. Everybody ready? When I count three, let's all shout go, shall we? Ready? One, two, three. Go! And the winner is... Pocoyo! Pato's ready to go on to the jumping contest. Well done, Pocoyo! Excellent jump, Pato! We might be looking at a winner! What's this? Bad luck, Pato! Ellie wins! Oh dear, Pato is a very bad loser. What's this? Looks like some very fancy running shoes. Why not try them on, Pato? Nice. Oh, dear. Oh, no, Pato! Those shoes seem to have a mind of their own. Looks like you've got them under control, Pato. Wow! Pato wants to know if you two would like to have a little race. All right then, everyone, join in again. Ready, steady, go! Pato wins! Yes, Pato, we know you're the winner. Well, I think we can already declare the winner. Pato wins! I don't think they want to race against you anymore, Pato. Ellie has noticed your super shoes. Looks like those shoes don't want to be taken off. What's this? Good work, baby bird and caterpillar. You did it. I suppose you learned something here today, Pato. It's just not worth cheating.
Play!
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. What do you think? Should Pato keep his shoes?
No!
Don't keep them!
Well done! Hooray for Pato! Hooray for fair play! Bye-bye! See you soon!